was a dark and stormy evening. The wind howled through the trees. Lightning crackled across the sky, and the rain beat out a depressing tattoo outside. Depressing? Yes, it sounded like the end of the world. At least it did. For a young girl who stared at the seemingly useless diploma in fashion design, dozens of recruitment advertisements for a fashion house in abandoned buildings, and an unresponded to pile of application letters. Her cousin, a young 22-year-old, sat at an Irani cafe across the street and wrestled with a dilemma over a cup of tea, long gone cold. How do you provide a platform to young design graduates where they can showcase their talent and abilities to the fashion fraternity and the apparel industry? How? Suddenly,